we have a special guest who's joining us this morning. This is a Grammy-nominated artist who has been involved in music for more than a decade. He's excited to be here, and I know you'll be excited to see him. So let's give a warm welcome, a Puma Pride welcome to our special guest. Our special guest that really needs no introduction, the Grammy nominated, Lloyd.
Can y'all come up to the stage?
But in life, there's always a chance to grow from the struggle, from the pain, from the realness. Here's my story, Lloyd.
Hey world, yeah, I know it's been a while. Thought I'd come around and let you know what's up now. No album lately, so my mind is kinda up down. I still been taking care of my mama and them somehow. Disappeared from the scene and left my old team. Had to find a new approach to an old dream. And it's not to take a shot at my old team. I just want you to see, this is me. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. I'm just doing everything that I can. Cause all I wanna be is true. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. Cause there's no me without you. And all I wanna be is true. Alright. And all I wanna be is true. Apologies if I ever let you down. So much shit that happened that it's hard to talk about. So many lawsuits that my lawyer said don't talk about it. Just had to pray and keep it cool till I can walk about it. Came home, held my sister as a child. Kinda hurt me cause I couldn't have my own now. I lost my baby, damn it's really hitting home now. I just had to learn. This is me. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. I'm just doing everything that I can. Cause all I wanna be is true. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. Cause there's no me without you. And all I wanna be is true.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to wish I had my father. When I would see other kids with their father. But now that I'm older, I realize that the things that I didn't have growing up, it makes me special. You know what I mean? It makes me better and it makes me stronger because now I can appreciate it more, that I've lost it, that I had to go through something. I appreciate it more. So now, one day, I'll be able to be something that I didn't have.
Please accept me for who I am. Yeah, please accept me for what I do. I'm just doing everything that I can. Cause all I wanna be is true. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. And all I wanna be is true. All right. And all I wanna be is true.